And speaking of friends, Elizabeth Punsellin and Jared Swallow were just that for many years until they fell in love amidst the romance of France.
We'd known each other for a very, very long time, about 8 to 9 years, and I decided that, well, I better make my move soon before I lose her. So we were in France competing, and we got wrapped up in the romance of the whole country, and I started holding her hand.
And I had had a crush on Jared ever since I can remember. So when he started holding my hand, I knew this was a guy I loved and that we should be together.
And they always bring a French touch to the evening.
They are three-time national dance champions, Elizabeth Punsellin and Jared Swallow.
This is love the angles. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see love the angles. When you press me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seems to turn into love song. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be. Love the unroll.
Choice in music, it really reflects their personal relationship off the ice as well.
Well, listen, what relationship wouldn't be helped by a little Paris, a little Louis Armstrong, and a lot of romance?